Now, dogs get their tails docked between 3 to 7 days of life. And at this time, there should be no anesthesia needed because their nervous system, it isn't fully developed yet. So it shouldn't cause too much pain to the puppy.